very much.
John, du er engelskmann, men du bor I Norge, og du skjønner norsk, og så du mest komfortabel med å snakke engelsk. Så vi kommer til å snakke norsk, du svarer på engelsk, ikke sant?
That sounds great.
Ja.
Perfect.
Hva sansemanipulasjon som du driver med?
Well, I'm a kind of magician, you could say. So what I'm doing is I'm fooling the senses, like magicians do. But in my case, because I don't do magic shows as such, I'm not interested in using mirrors and even playing cards, I hardly touch them.
Aldrig en kanin.
No rabbits, that's right. Well, it's because it doesn't fit in with the way that I work. I'm not working in a theatrical way. So I'm the techniques I'm most interested in is the psychology of magic and the way people are perceiving it. So it's the magic that happens in their in their minds as they see something.
So du tukler på en måte med hodene våre?
Yeah, that's right. Well, the thing is that our minds play tricks on us all the time.
Oh, yeah.
So if, for example, you lose something, then you start trying to remember when you lost it, and all of a sudden your mind starts to kind of invent memories. So you sort of remember, oh, I set it down, but then you can't remember that you put it there. Was that before today, or was it another time? So your mind actually plays tricks on you all the time, and I want to join in on that game.
Aha.
So I'm fooling you along with your mind fooling you.
Ja, hjernen lurer oss, og så hiver du deg på og lurer oss med hjernen vår.
It's cheating, perhaps, but it works. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and you can freak people out, and that's kind of what I do.
Okay. Yeah. Du skal gjøre det nå. Hva skal du gjøre?
Well, I'm not going to tell you that. It's actually, I'm just going to come and do it. But I'm going to keep it quite simple first. Yeah.
Right? Okay. Yeah.
Maybe Ingrid.
Yeah.
I was wanting to borrow your ring.
Oh, yeah.
Borrowing a personal item is always best.
Yeah.
Also then?
Yeah, I just basically, because I know then the audience won't leave, or at least you won't leave until you've got it back. So I have an audience at least. Very nice ring, by the way. Normally I work at corporate events, so it's the wedding ring that comes off first. I tell you what I'll do, right? I'm going to try something very simple with this, but that's definitely your ring there. There's no way I could have known before that you were going to have that with you or anything. I'm going to try this, okay? It's a very simple idea. If you look at your ring there, I click my fingers. Obviously, all I've done is I put it on my sleeve, you see, but the amazing bit is that inside here, I have a wallet. If I just reach into that wallet there, I can't even get it out. There we go.
Oh, blir stressa allerede.
Just here, right, there's a zip. Okay.
Yeah.
So if I undo the zip in my wallet there and I just pull this out.
Nei.
Hæ? Det sykt.
Hva?
Hæ?
Kan jeg se?
Yeah,
perfect. Ja, så det må jo være festet til en strikk eller... Hæ?
Det helt...
Det så fascinerende, og det så irriterende. Vet du hva? Jeg trodde ikke jeg var en sånn som kunne bli lurt.
Nei. Well, there you go. It's a very nice ring, anyway. And I fooled you that bad, you've just given me the ring again. No one ever does that, you know what I mean? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to try one more... I'll try one more thing, okay? One more thing. If I take your ring here, okay? Yeah. This I'm going to hold up a little bit higher, and I'm going to just very, very quickly tie it onto my shoelace. I said I tied it onto my shoelace.
Nei, men dette går ikke an!
Det er helt...
Åh, jeg blir så gæren av dette her!
Ja, det blir helt...
Åh, det så irriterende at folk har lært seg sånt.
This is quite a simple thing in a way, because all I'm doing with this is I'm looking at your focus in a way. So if I, for example, just to explain a little bit, because I know you want an explanation here. Can I borrow your hands for a moment? Is that all right?
Yeah. Konsentrer deg litt nå, du.
Jeg blir livet, for jeg føler at han kan bare gjøre sånn, så plutselig sitter jeg oppå der. Woo! Now you're up there.
I could do that, but they asked me not to do that this time. No, I tell you what, I'll place the ring on your hand there. That's okay. So I know it's your ring still. If you hold on to the ring there, now you see, if I tell you that I'm going to take that ring out of your hand without you noticing, not only do your knuckles start tightening, he doesn't like this.
Not
going to let me do it, but you're focusing on that now, right?
Yeah.
And I'm going to send, but if I, now I've got your focus there, but I'm now going to tell you I'm going to send the ring into this hand. See, and now you're focusing on both.
Yeah.
And that's difficult for a guy, isn't it, to think of two things at once, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Actually, to be honest, I'm not going to do anything with the ring. Have a look at it, it's still there, it's absolutely fine. All I was doing was I was stealing your watch.
Nine. Gøy!
You'll have to have a look at it.
Litt irriterende. Nei, det gøy.
Mere. Kan du gjøre mer?
I can do something else, maybe. Let me give you your ring back.
Jeg må bare si en ting. Du har ikke merket at jeg tok den fra deg.
Yes. Let me see. I tell you what, let me... If I put this away... Now I'm getting messy. I'll give you your ring back.
Okay.
I'm going to stay behind you, though, for a moment. I'd like to ask both of you... Mm-hmm. I'm going to take this sort of to the next level, if you like.
Yeah.
So I'd like to ask both of you to close your eyes for me. Mm-hmm. Is that OK? Mm-hmm. And just be very sensitive across your shoulders here and across your shoulders here, OK? Is that good? So you just really feel all along here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's great. Mm. All I'm going to do in a moment is I'm going to touch you on the shoulder.
Mm.
And all you've got to do is, when you feel the touch, you stand up for me.
Mm.
You happy with that?
Mm.
Yeah? So whenever I touch you, you're just going to stand up straight away. As soon as you feel the touch, even if it's only the slightest touch.
Mm.
Fantastic. Just a moment. I know where...
Kan jeg åpne øynene?
Yeah, now you can open your eyes.
Nei!
Yes. Nei, men... I know, you see, you don't really know what happened there, but the rest of us saw something slightly odd, didn't we?
Hva skjedde?
So basically, I touched one of you on the shoulder.
Hvem tok du?
I actually touched him.
Nei, det gjorde du ikke! Hæ?
Det sykt!
Nei, nå jeg bare så forvirret.
No, but you know, if you're lying... It's not so strange in a way. I mean, our minds can make up that very easily. Mm. If you're lying on the grass and you get a wasp on your arm, and you knock it away, you suddenly realise it's a wasp, all of a sudden you feel wasps everywhere, don't you?
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah. Mm.
Yes, well, you know.
Eller kan det være at vi jobber så godt sammen at når han føler noe, så føler jeg det også, så tvillinger.
Yeah, if that's what you'd like. Yeah. That's fine.
Jeg vet ikke hva jeg vil lenger.
Men altså, vi jo noe lettlurte folk.
Ja, det vi.
Nå prøv med en av
dem. Ta de der. De mye mer skeptiske.
Okay, let's try something. It could be fun, couldn't it?
Yeah. Oh, det var veldig gøy. Yeah. Gjør noe skikkelig grusomt.
Ja, gjør noe skikkelig jævlig.
No, I'll be very nice, but I'm good. I would like to ask... It's Dag, isn't it? Yes, I would like to ask you, but would you mind just coming and joining me out here? They'll give you a nice round of applause as you come out. Thank you very much, Doug. That's great. Just stand there for a second. And I want you just to let your head fall down for a moment. Just let your head, just relax your neck for a moment. Your legs will keep you up, and just let your arm shake out there. Just let your arm hang nice and loose. So just completely relax me. Just do exactly what I say. Just relax there, and as I click my fingers, you just feel that you're more and more relaxed, and that's fantastic. As I click my fingers that time, actually an English word just popped into your mind. We'll come back to that in a moment. And just for now, just come back to me for a moment. I'm going to click my fingers again in a second. I want you to go back into that position again. You will in a moment. Mm-hmm. But first of all, that English word, is it something to do with snow or snowflakes?
Quite astonishing, yeah. Actually, that's the word.
Yeah, snowflakes.
Yeah.
Snowflakes, that word's just... Okay, I'll tell you what, just down again for a moment, please. Thank you. just relax for a moment. And this time, as I bring you up again, I'm going to show you some letters, but you're going to struggle to make them into a word. So just come up again with me for a moment. We're just going to turn our backs to the audience for a moment, okay? You feeling fine?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely fine. You're full control.
Absolutely.
Your brilliant mind is on form. Yes, excellent.
As always.
I'm just going to show the audience this, and I'll show you in a moment, Dag, okay? It's a word. Can you see that from there?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, it's just a... You see this? So... Dag, I'm going to just show you this in just a second. It's some letters on a piece of paper.
Mm.
Okay. And I want you very honestly, no messing around or anything like that, no playing along in any way at all, you're just going to read out the word as you see it. Okay? Mm. You don't need glasses or anything like that? You're okay?
No? Fine.
Okay, let me just hold this up then.
Yeah.
Focus on those letters.
Mm.
Starting here.
Mm.
What do you read?
Edetection? No. Starts to change. Edetecten. Edecten.
Well, good luck with reading different things tomorrow. Yeah.
We'll get there. Thank you so much. Okay.
Thank you.
Dette spennende. Dag, han skal ha forelesning i morgen. Han kan ikke lese.
Ja. Han må hjem og øve på lesing. Vi skal bare hjem og glede oss til neste lørdag.
Da blir det flere spørsmål fra oss og flere svar fra panelet. Ha det bra!